You think you know me?
On this day, the ultimate opportunist is here. A man who has once again claimed his spot atop WWE. A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
The fall is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar Edge.
Already a storied WrestleMania career, including a main event match against the one and only Undertaker.
Playground.
From the top, Tommy Elbow! Are you kidding me? Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of it. Coming out, now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Getting back into the ring. A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Amends quickly to cover. He forces a break before the count of two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
There's been a lot of career defining and shortening moments inside Hell in a Cell. Corey, what do you think is the key to getting through a match like this unscathed?
Cole, there is no getting through Hell in a Cell unscathed. Each and every competitor who's ever been inside the demonic structure has been fundamentally changed as a result. But the victors, at the very least, tend to know how to use the cell to their advantage as a weapon of destruction. I think that can play a big role in this one.
He avoids the damage.
He returns to the ring.
Ouch!
to go in this match based on that.
A big four connects.
And delivers execution.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh!
Oh, man! He's searching for something.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
And he goes into the ring.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Oh, nice deep entry. Oh, Balor goes for a quick ride.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. Too far. He's got one thing on his mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, my goodness. Oh!
Ah, oh, Balor with the counter. Setting foot in the ring now.
Balor looking to close this one out.
Spiked for the win. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Looks like he has something planned with
this. Is getting out of control.
Yeah, he can't even make the table.
Too late for that sack. Then we just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
A double knee face breaker. Does it get right here? Show up before the count.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Boom!
closer to the chain link enclosure.
He knew the wall would give way like that.
He knew exactly what he was doing, Saxton.
And now he's making his way up the side of the cell. Remember, though, in many cases, coming down is the truly hard part.
And he's finally hit the peak. And guys, if history is any indication, here's where things get really interesting.
That's certainly one way to put it.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He has scaled to the top of the cell. There's no easy way down now.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Don't do this!
Oh my gosh, I've seen it all now!
Are you nuts?
Maybe the referee should stop this match.
It's too late for that, Saxton. Just look at him. The damage has already been done.
Here he comes, back down the cell wall.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
Gave you the first hit, Meyer. Ooh. Hanging on for dear life now. A fall to the side of the cell would be devastating.
I could hear the entire WWE Universe gasping in unison.
Ooh. They're duking it out of the side of the cell. That's really not the place you want to be right now.
In, out, around, on top of the cell. It's all hell, Cole.
Grip strength to fight on the side of the cell like this.
That's got to be ripping their hands up.
Ooh, just turn that around. Well timed counter on edge.
Oh, man. Interrupting their climb on the cell. Forced to do battle on the side of this demonic structure.
One mistake.
Situation.
Able to avoid any harm there. Series of reversals. Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he
Oh, look at this. A tornado!